The man accused of robbing someone at gunpoint in Fitchburg earlier this month has admitted to the crimes. That's according to a criminal complaint. Cantwan Richardson and a driver took cash and a handgun from a man who got in their car, allegedly as part of a drug deal. The 19-year-old is charged with multiple felonies in connection with that incident. Richardson was arrested last year on State Street after a shooting involving police. That shooting turned out to be a friendly fire incident.